essentially learning to catch the ball on your back. Start with your legs, shoulder width apart. Bend your knees, lean forward to get your back flat with the floor. Lift your head up and your arms up. And this creates a nice little pocket between your shoulder blades where the ball will sit. If you just took the ball up and you go like that, it's just going to bounce off. But if you chuck it up, come down with it, then cushion it and control it. Now that's all we need to do. So, chuck it up, keep your eyes on it. Just as it's coming past your head, go down, use your knees to cushion the ball like that. So, chuck it up, down, cushion. And that is it. That is how to do the net catch.